Let's talk about a blooming octave. Here's an input signal. Here's the Augustus. It's fuzzy, but it's not an octave. It's the same frequency. What happens if I turn down the input? There's the octave. If you play your cards right, or rather, if you play your guitar right, you should be able to get that on the leading edges of your notes, and as the note dies down, you get that, and the octave blooms. Isn't that cool? I think it's pretty cool.